Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video I will be recreating the geode nail that I posted on Instagram and my Facebook page. So you will need some black acrylic. I'm using Lush Coconut by Glam & Glitz, but you could just use a fine white iridescent glitter and clear acrylic. You'll also need burlesque glitter from Nail Sugar and diamond dust from Nail Sugar. And a tip or a pop or a human being's nail, whatever you want to put this geode onto. So firstly, you're going to take your black acrylic and pop it onto your nail, leaving two gaps in the middle. They don't have to be perfectly smooth gaps, they just need to be gaps. Does that make sense? So ideally you'll want to make a little bit of a wall around the edges of your gap, because the glitter will fit quite nicely into it in that case. But if you haven't, don't worry, I'm sure you'll be able to get the glitter in anyway. Do what works for you. So I'm just making another small gap at the bottom. This black acrylic is super pigmented. So now, using the Lush Coconut, I just take some small beads and place it around the edges of the gap. This just gives it a bit more detail. I also used some white acrylic. This I used with this. So this I used with a wet bead, and I tried to use it as more of a wash, just to give the outside a bit more detail. It's supposed to be rock-like. A geode is in a rock, isn't it? So I tried to give it a bit more detail, basically. I tried to make it look a bit grey, and then you'll see in a minute I added a bit more white to make it, you'll see, look, not there. My god, I'm terrible at this voiceover thing. So there we go, look, I added a bit more white to the top and the bottom, just to give it a bit more something. Oh, and in the corner. So now we take the burlesque glitter. This is, I had a camera malfunction, it moved. So this is my favourite part. So I just took a small bead of clear acrylic and placed it into the gap, and then I used the brush with a little bit of monomer to pick up some raw glitter and place it into the gaps. Honestly, this glitter is just amazing. If you're a purple fan, you need this glitter in your life. It's a stunner. So when you're happy with how your burlesque glitter is placed, you'll need to take a small wet-ish bead of clear acrylic and dip it into the diamond dust. I think this just adds a little something extra with the diamond dust on top. You don't want to put too much on because you don't want to take away from the burlesque glitter. Just a little bit. I think I then decided that I need a little bit more in the top. Yes, I did. Can you ever have too much glitter? I think not. So that's what the nail looks like so far. Then you're going to need to take some clear acrylic and encapsulate the entire nail. That bead was massive. Whoops. So when you're happy with the clear and it's all set, you'll need to file and buff. I didn't film that bit because I couldn't think of anything more boring. This is my absolute most favourite part, when the nail magically comes to life. Check this out. Oh my god. I love this bit. By the way, check out my Mender pump. It came from Nailcessities. Go and have a look, they're great. So that's the nail, top coated. Stunning. I top coated off camera, so this is it. So give it a go. It's not that difficult, luckily, so I'm sure you'll be able to do it. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.